Welcome to Fashion Week TV. We're here at the opening night of Belfast's biggest, brightest and most stylish fashion extravaganza. Tonight the runway is all about showcasing the best of Northern Ireland's designers and designer boutiques. What should we be looking out for?
So tonight there's loads of really unique design from local designers such as Jude Cassidy, Gráinne Mathair Millinery and Una Rodden. They have some really unique special pieces that really will stand out in the show tonight.
Paddy, talk us through today's look.
Well, Katie, the inspiration for today's look actually came from a show I seen in Paris, and it was the Dior Couture show. So it was a very embellished, elongated eye using coppers and golds and all of the colours you'd generally expect to see for autumn winter. I've pared mine down just because we've such a host of different designers, and you know, it's something a wee bit more across the board. But again, you're keeping that elongation with the eye and creating a really deep inside crease. And that'll give a really masculine shape to the eye.
What's happening here, John?
I'm just using the wand here to put on a nice tight curl and give me plenty of volume so that when I shake it out, it gives me loads of texture for a wrap that'll be quick.
It looks lovely and luxurious, perfect for the designer styles we're going to see tonight. And will it be a constant theme throughout the week, or will you mix it up a bit?
There's different looks for every night, because there's going to be different clothes obviously on the catwalk, so we just have a different look to sort of go with the clothes every night.
We're lucky to have Stacey with us from Britain and Ireland's Next Top Model. Stacey, is this your first Belfast Fashion Week?
Yeah, it's my first. I'm very excited to be doing it.
See, no doubt you got to wear some fabulous outfits on the TV show. How do the Northern Ireland designs compare?
Well, they just compare the same. You wouldn't be able to tell the difference because all the garments are just so lovely. They're so colourful and there's lots of beads and jewels on them. I'm very excited to be wearing them tonight.
Tell me, what's so special about Belfast Fashion Week?
Well, it's a really amazing sort of place to profile your new collection each season. It's a real chance to reach out to a real fashion conscious audience.